Welcome to this 15th video of quadratic equation. In previous video, we have seen some HOTS question from practice set 2.5, question number 7 and 5. Now let's go to solve this question number 6 from this practice set. What is given in the question? Alpha and beta are the roots of y square minus 2y minus 7 is equal to 0. We have to find alpha square plus beta square and alpha cube plus beta cube. Now from the given equation, we know that we can find alpha plus beta as minus b upon a and alpha into beta, that is c upon a. These values we can get easily, but how to get this alpha square plus beta square and alpha cube plus beta cube, that we have to see. Now let's first find that values and how that will be helpful to us. Okay, so let's write the given equation. We start our answer by given quadratic equation is y square minus 2y minus 7 is equal to 0. Comparing with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. What are the values of a? Value of a is coefficient of y square, that is 1. Value of b is coefficient of y, that is minus 2. And what is the value of c? That is constant, that is minus 7. Okay. Now, as alpha and beta are roots of quadratic equation, we know that alpha plus beta is equal to minus b upon a and alpha into beta is c upon a. Okay. So, therefore, alpha plus beta is equal to minus, value of b is what? It is minus 2. Okay. This value is minus 2 upon a is 1. Therefore, alpha plus beta is equal to minus into minus, it will become plus 2 and upon 1 is negligible. And here, alpha into beta is c, c value of c is minus 7 upon value of a is 1. And therefore, alpha into beta is minus 7. Okay. So, let's write our equation number 1. Now as, so we have got this value, now we have to find how to think about alpha cube, alpha square plus beta square. Now where we'll get square? If we square this binomial, we can get it square. For that, let's use the property of expansion. We know that, okay, what we know that a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay. Now, this a and b can be replaced by alpha and beta and then it will become, therefore, alpha plus beta, we can get it square as alpha, a is replaced by alpha, alpha square, 2ab, that is 2 alpha beta plus b square, that is beta square. Okay. Now we know this value of alpha plus beta, we can square this. Now this alpha square plus beta square, we have to find this value. Okay, here we have to find this value. And 2 alpha beta, we know the value of alpha beta multiplied by 2, we can get it. Okay, so let's write this there on the right side, what we can get. Therefore, alpha plus beta the whole square. Let's write this closer. So, alpha square plus beta square plus 2 alpha beta. Now, if we take this 2 alpha beta on the left, what we can get? Alpha plus beta the whole square. This plus will become as minus 2 alpha beta is equal to alpha square plus beta square. Okay. So, we just write this part on the right side and this part on the left side. Therefore, alpha square plus beta square is equal to alpha plus beta the whole square minus 2 alpha into beta. Now, directly to remember this identity is little bit difficult. But if you can derive like this, it will take some time more. But I am sure you can do it easily by following these steps and you can get the required identity. Now, just substitute the values whichever you want. Now, therefore, alpha square plus beta square is alpha plus beta the whole square. Alpha plus beta we have here 2. So, it is 2 square minus 2 into value of alpha beta, that is minus 7. This we can say from 1 we have substituted this value. Okay. So simplify this, 2 square is 4 minus into minus plus, that is 2 sevens are 14. And that's why our answer is alpha square plus beta square is 14 plus 4, it is 18. This is the first answer we have got. Okay. Now what is the second? Second one is to find alpha cube plus beta cube. So to get the alpha cube plus beta cube, now here as we have used the expansion formula of square of binomial, let's use the square of cube of binomial. Now, okay, so we know that a plus b the whole cube is equal to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Okay. Here by replacing a and b, we can get alpha and beta. So alpha cube, a cube plus b cube means alpha cube plus beta cube. We can get this. Therefore, we can say little bit rearrange that a plus b the whole cube. Write these two terms closer. A cube plus b cube plus, from these two terms, if you take common, 3 common, a common and b is also common. So, taking 3ab common, remaining is a square means 1a is left over plus here b square means 1b is left over. Okay, now write this 3ab and a plus b on the left side. So, we can get it a plus b the whole cube minus, this plus will become minus 3ab in bracket a plus b is equal to a cube plus b cube. Okay. So now just replacing a and b by alpha and beta, we can write this, just write this part here. Therefore, alpha cube plus beta cube is equal to alpha plus beta the bracket cube minus 3 alpha beta. A, b will become now alpha beta and plus alpha plus beta. A plus b has become alpha plus beta. So as we have to find this, now substitute this value alpha plus beta, it is minus 2, the minus logics, plus 2 cube minus 3 alpha into beta is minus 7 and into alpha plus beta is 2. Okay, so therefore alpha cube plus beta cube is equal to 2 cube is 8 minus minus plus 3 sevens are 21, 2s are 42, and that's why we have got this value 50. So we have got these two values which we want. Alpha square plus beta square is 80 and alpha cube plus beta cube, we got it 50. That you can write in your answer statement. And this way we have solved the hot sums from practice set 2.5. I hope you have understood these sums by watching this video 14th and 15th. If you have understood properly, liked it, don't forget to like and share. And if you are not yet subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. Thank you.